Encyclical Ghost King's House Scholar of Shimao Hua Book of the Year. Or when there is a large puddle outside King's How, even if it does not rain, also never run dry. Yidu County had captured a few 10 thieves or big puddle next to the execution of death. Surprisingly, this thief doesn't stop wanting, but also damage people together. People who go through the edge of the pit is often ghost pulled into the water. One day, person A ghost suffered attacks, living in distress, when suddenly heard the ghosts were scurrying around, shouting stone book here. Soon, Shimao Hua came to the water's edge. The person A just to see the situation told him, Shimao Hua So with lime wrote on the wall notices written like this: Danmou is forbidden. Thing about the announcement is as follows: you have to check the ill intention that violate God Thunderfury in the past because up to no good. So you were the now beheading death penalty should only be mending their ways, competing to repent the crimes committed during his lifetime. You may be able to wash away blood stains on the bones of evil from the abyss of misery now live in. However, you suffer from these life before, over capital punishment, death also get together to do evil sometimes suddenly jump in front of people, in droves, disheveled sometimes deliberately lingered in front of people do not enter, ringing, issued Shen people screams Wong you have earplugs dare to display their rampant evil spirits broad daylight dare to do evil demon line, blocking the road almost 3 feet of pedestrians outside your graves, are entirely governed by the people, and Lang Lang heaven and earth universe, how can tolerance you either act violently stubborn? I warn you now, from now on, you should each Kai and only Yanji. Do not insist on evil these ghosts you to feel at ease to be reincarnation only in this way, the soul of your loved one's dream, to get back home if you repeat the same mistakes, continue to harm, you will regret forever. Since then, the ghost of King's How never happened rebellion thing, great, puddles of water finally dried up.